He's a strong and dynamic explosive runner.
Prescott, some pressure coming far side of the field, and it's intercepted. It's Rodarius Williams, a second-year man from Oklahoma State, who's getting the start today with all the injuries.